road that goes up to Tandem. There's a road to the left. You can land there too. It makes it shorter because it's so smooth. But, oh well. How's your camera doing? Good for photos? Try to keep the camera perfectly horizontal, just like you are now, and just aim or whatever you want to film. A little chilly now.
Yeah.
Oh, the beach is gorgeous. We'll be manned by McDonald's and we'll wait for her at the McDonald's.
Okay.
Just need to find a flag and see which way the wind is going. Can't hear much. See the big flag? We'll fly close to it and see exactly what it's going to be. Looks like a southwest. Slight, a little southwest wind. Film the takeoff now if you want. Point the camera up the hill. Go ahead. Down here is pretty cool. And the flag is pointing which way? Southeast or southwest? It looks like a little more east.
I think it's this way, right?
Yeah, it looks that way. It could be different down on the beach though. Down a little more so there's more exciting things to look at.
Okay.
So it's fog.
There's a guy paddleboarding right there.
Oh yeah. I'm not sure if it's southeast. Feels like we're going faster than this way. But then again, it's not really obvious. Dominant winds are southwest. I'm gonna go with that. So if you want to put your hands back in the middle.
Okay.
Where they were at the beginning, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Both arms through the middle. No, up above. There, you got it. Both hands. All the way through, lean forward a bit. And you can keep filming until we land, if you like.
Wow, this is so cool.
Yep, saw a bird land facing southwest. Alright, lean forward, stretch your legs all the way down.
Okay.
And we'll land this baby right here, my friend. Perfect. here in years. Do not sit down.
Okay.
Do not sit down. Up, up, up. Very good. Don't move. Perfect. Excellent. Come up here. Beautiful.